in the 7AA Boys Hockey Championship game that features the number 2 seed with a record of 18-81, the Huskies from Andover. Against the team number 1 seed with a record of 16-11-0, the Thunderhawks from
up. are.
Thank you.
Northland as of late, and tonight, that theme was proved true as Grand Rapids and Andover hit the Amsoil Arena ice for the Section 7 AA Championship game. An instant classic awaits. Buckle up. Rapids trying to punch their ticket to states for the first time since 2016-17. Andover looking for their fifth straight trip. Just over 8 minutes in, it's Ben Dahl who wraps his stick around for a backhand pass to find Keaton Coe, and Coe gets it to go. Andover leads 1-0 early on. Now just moments into the second period, Brooks Cogswell plants one on net, and that slips through. Andover with a quick 2-0 lead, but here comes Rapids. Chaos ensues in front of the net, and it's Gus Drennan who pokes it in. The Thunderhawks cut the lead to 2-1. Just 40 seconds into the third now, Seth Carlson settles and snipes, and he connects. It's 2-2. We go to double overtime, and it's Seth Carlson who fires again. The puck goes flying, but where is it? There's no call on the ice, but check the right side of your screen here. That puck sneaks its way in, and it's called a goal. Grand Rapids, your Section 7 AA winners for the first time since 2017. Coach, we need your thoughts.
It's unimaginable. I mean, everyone's a special one. I couldn't be more proud of the kids. Buying in, believing, I think, is the biggest thing. Thinking is a lot different than believing, and they believe the whole way through. I just couldn't be more happy for those kids. That's a every group that does this is a special group. It takes special people, and that's a special group of guys.
What a night and what a week of hockey up north. Grand Rapids will now wait to see who their state opponent is.